Question regarding the period of Buddhist rang. Now, the opening sequence, opening events, that it seems to suggest to me that it was pre-independence period. And later, when Nilakoil was played, that is probably about 56-58. Now, is it a deliberate attempt to show that it's a mythical and not related to any particular period? Or is it, is there any background to that?
That way the period almost resembled of 3-4 years to begin. Basically it is 55. It is during the 55 of the Buddhists, when this Ambedkar converted into Buddhism in 55. So it was somewhere less in 55. Nilakoil happened in 54. So 54 is the most ideal time where it is when it is in 64. This Arur Parliament in Kerala was decanted between the Kerala with the Travancore, and there were strong rumors rather we all know there was a sacrifice, human sacrifice there, and not that is everybody knows, even it was a strong belief that it was really certain without knowing the technology. Maybe just like if you look at the so many women's names before this Apollo landed at the moon, they have the names of the moon. So now it is no longer relevant to them. So many stories were there on moon and the, we call them and all those. No, nothing is relevant. But like the information and technology and knowledge comes to us forward, a lot of things will be wiped away. So this is that time activity, right? So that period, as again, I kept it a little abstract. This question is answered to give you that this is kept in my mind, but then like in idea of imaginations, what is the concept of a modern art? It's not satisfy your knowledge. It is to entrust you to imagine. The drawing became a process for imagining. Earlier, it was not a representation. We see only what we know. We don't see what we doesn't know. This is a big problem there. So we try to look at it what we know. And there are many things which we don't know also. So cinema is one area where you should know about that. You should look at we don't know. So that's my